IDEA, soy de Nintendo DS Software. Now we first introduce the original Super Mario Brothers, Super Mario Brothers 1. I understand that everybody was interested in avid gamers or novice players or non-gamers alike. And we really want to create something similar with this new edition of New Super Mario DS. We have some concern that the latest edition of the Super Mario series may be too much complicated for the people who are going to touch the Nintendo machine for the very first time. We really want to go back to the basics with this Nintendo DS edition of the New Super Mario Brothers so that everybody, including the non-gamers and the veteran gamers alike, everybody is going to play and enjoy themselves. That's the concept behind making of the new Super Mario Brothers. Yeah, having said that, however, of course, Nintendo DS has such a powerful processing power as well as the, you know, the display capability. We are actually taking the full advantage of these kind of high-tech aspects.
All right, but I have to say,